Lights and sirens and another 911 call. For firefighters everywhere, just getting to that call can be as dangerous as the emergency itself. Enter the Illinois Fire Service Institute, or IFSI for short. There now comes a state-of-the-art simulator.
What I like most about it is being able to help people.
Jamar White is a Harvey firefighter going on 2 years now.
Park and break.
Unfortunately, the times that we get called out are times that people probably aren't having the best day.
Today is not a regular day on the job. His 911 abilities are getting a shot in the arm as he sits behind the wheel. Since he's working overtime on the simulator, anything that he could or would encounter on a real call can be duplicated here.
It also covers our requirements for driving.
In other words, certifications, says IFSI's Dan Bracken, in a much better way. What can take years to learn in real life on the job can be offered much sooner through the simulator.
It's in a safer environment. We get the ability to change the weather, the night and day, and it gives them a full experience of driving a fire engine.
Just pull up behind this rig.
Bracken estimates 850 firefighters have been trained on this SimTech-developed simulator in Cook County alone. Several thousand more across the state in the last year since it was introduced.
I've been on the job for 32 years.
And this technology, says Harvey Deputy Fire Chief Howard Fisher, can literally be a lifesaver.
When you combine technology and training together, you know, we can control the environment that the young rookie drivers are driving. And we can correct their bad habits that they experience and with correct ones. And by doing that, not only does it reduce the risk of them having an accident in our vehicles, but it also saves us money with the training.
And trouble of any kind for potential accidents with drivers and or pedestrians.
I think I was supposed to turn back there.
So for firefighters newer to the job like Jamar, it gives him the confidence to become the best first responder he can be. You see, Jamar is the first one in his family to be a firefighter, and they are proud as proud can be.
I would hope so. They are, though. They are.
According to the Passion Project, which is a first responder advocacy blog, traffic accidents are deadlier to firefighters than smoke, flames, and building collapses. Only heart attacks are more fatal. Ray and Micah, back to you.